feel like a mule carrying all this. And just about as fast, too. It's not the softest nappy in the world, but it will have to do.
How can I help you?
I've got another little tinkering job for you, Lionel.
I do so enjoy these little commissions. No one else challenges my imagination quite like you do. That's a rather odd bag. What would you need that for?
Oh, that's for certain compounds that have to be kept at a very specific temperature and pressure.
Aren't you clever? Well, it might take a little while, but I think I can figure it out. Come on back in a little while.
Mind if I look around? Not today, I'm afraid. Can you believe I blew it all on these boots? Of the smelly darkness into, well, not that much better. Now, if I'm going to Sugar Hill, which train do I take? I'm so glad Foggy Jack doesn't live down there.
Anyone take my little girls away.
How do you plan to manage that? You mustn't lie to them.
I'm not.
I said, how do you plan... Lovely weather. Thank you. I half expect to see some horribly mutated Cheshire cat watching me from one of these trees. Where do I get the key card to this? I was sure Antoine had another lab, but he always said it was my imagination. A lab partner knows.
Stand by for decontamination. You have been decontaminated. Please proceed into the lab.
Testing formula A317. Subject is a downer from the village. Retrieved from the Garden District September 12, 1964. Test negative for plague.
We don't matter. Just because we can't take joy, that gives you the right to stomp us with plague.
Calm down. This experiment has approval from Dr. Verloc himself.
Stop, Dr. Verloc! Tommy King Mildred, your fucking test tube, and he was a bloody dead mushroom farm by dawn!
Everybody knows we have to do something. This is something. Look, just drink it down. There's a good girl.
Why don't you drink it? For science!
How did you get out of your... God!
Bottoms up!
God! No! Testing formula A317. Subject is a downer from the village. Retrieved from the garden is... District September 12, 1964. Tests negative for plague.
Oh, look, you've been beaten by a girl. Better you than me. What's this key card doing here? I bet whoever left it was wearing a dress without pockets. Seguin, that's how you land a man. I suppose I just shove my canteen in there and hope it doesn't burn my hatful canteen. I hope Harry's right about getting the mercury out. Good. Now I can sneak back in any time. The road goes ever on and on. I don't actually like long walks. Right. Next ingredient, pituitary extract. Stuart Adams was tinkering with my old extractor, wasn't he? Maybe I can buy it back from him. Or borrow it. Golden slumbers fill your eyes. Smiles awake when you rise. Pretty, isn't it? They made us memorize it at school. At the time, Mummy was far more interested in love poems. Poets ought to write some more sleep poems, don't you think? All off.
Drop a note to Jack Worthing. That's me at the broadcast tower, and well, I'll be sure to let everyone else know it.
Epistemology. Study of how we know things. All right. Ethel. Good luck, ladies. And remember, no telling of the word first.
I could use a bit of money. And I bet Stuart wouldn't mind having a few Sally specials to sell. The old top shelf.
What's your pleasure, then?
Thought I'd pop in to see what's new.
thank you very much for your purchase. Please.
Sally! Oh, you never come by anymore.
Well, Fiona.
Oh, Cerberus. Aye. She's never understood me, Sally. Not like you do.
She mentioned, among other things, that you've improved my extractor. Have you still got my extractor?
I have. Oh, you're going to be very proud of me. It's much quicker now. Might even sting a little less.
You've improved it.
Would you like to test it out?
You sure Fiona won't murder you?
Oh, she barks, but she don't bite. Much.
I'll let you know how it works.
Honey pituitary extract from someone who's been exposed to mustard gas. Mikey Forrester's clinic ought to have a patient or two like that. I'll send him a note on the blower.
These tracks would be so much nicer with trains.